with it. Okay, I don't want to go. Now, I'm not going to break his leg, take his head off or something. There's ways that you can control people. So I'm just going to go through just a very short series of controlling techniques. And then if you control somebody, for instance, you can do this very easy with the wrist, with a finger lock. This is very good for the women. People bother you, just go, he grabs your stuff. I don't want to be bothered. And just put a finger lock on it. Leave me, he's in great pain. Right? Okay, you can do arm locks or wrist locks. And you can also, if the person, say you get him in a hold like this, and you see he pulls a knife or something, then you could use your karate technique. Okay, so you learn these different techniques. I'll just go through a few basic holding techniques and a few with the cane for disabled and for older people. Okay, here we go. Just a few basic ones. We're slow first and a little bit faster.